Last year, Gretchen Whitmer said the claim that she wanted to raise the gas tax by 20 cents was ridiculous.
Now, Gretchen Whitmer wants to have a 20 cent gas increase.
It's ridiculous.
No, it's not.
It's nonsense, and you know it.
No, that's what you said.
But now, as our governor, she wants to raise the tax by over double that ridiculous amount, 45 cents. This tax would be the highest in the nation and would push our overall gas tax to over a dollar per gallon. Whitmer's plan does more than just hurt Michigan families at the pump. The extra cost to transport goods and services will be passed on to everyday Michigan citizens. From food to clothing, prices will rise on almost everything we buy. Michigan families can't afford Whitmer's ridiculous gas tax.